and welcome to another video on Molly Parker Sucks. Welcome to my channel. And today's video will be about basically I've seen around videos I've seen on YouTube that these videos are suddenly becoming popular, so I decided to do one myself, which is the title is Top 10 Favourite Songs at the moment, but I've only come up with 5 because I can't really think of many because I don't really listen to music, but I do. Don't listen to much music, and basically I didn't want to repeat the artists because it basically looks like favouritism. And basically I've got, if I fetch the album, I've got The Wanted playing in the background, because why not? And basically my top five favourite songs at the moment, because it could change next week, it could change yesterday, which I hardly doubt it would, because it might change since yesterday, but since I wrote this down they haven't changed. And the first one, in around, I'll check. Actually, no, 14, 15, 16. In 17 days, I will. 17 days. I need to calm myself down because. Basically, in 17 days, I'm going to see the Vamps live, supporting Axe's Colonel Maynard, Hometown, and The Tide. And. Yeah, and the first one is Cheetah by The Vamps. I've been listening to that one quite a lot lately, and just listening to that song a lot makes me really excited to go and see The Vamps live. And I kind of have seen The Vamps live, but kind of not. Well, I have seen them live, just not as the round thing. Like, when I've only seen The Vamps live once, but that was supporting The Wanted. Because that was on the last tour, the Word of Mouth tour. And yeah, I've really been getting into Cheetah by The Vamps. Also, The Vamps related, Twiston actually followed me. Don't know when it was. I shall find out for you on my Instagram if you follow me on Instagram at Amelia_Evans98, I think. Changes all the time, so yes, that's it there. It was 5 days ago, so last Thursday, you want to say last Thursday? There's proof there, even if you do believe me. And yeah, I don't just listen to English artists. I also listen to American artists. So at number two, all of these is in random order, so no favourite. It's not, I like The Vamps the most. But at number two is Ricky Dillon, Time Street Ho. I like how it's set, like the chorus when he says home sweet home, like it's in sections. It's confusing, but if you listen to it, it's really good. I also like what is part Problematic, also by Ricky Dillon, but I didn't want to repeat the artists. And at number three is Boyz II Avenue's cover of Foo Fighters Best of You. Basically, I'm doing media at college, and basically, me and my other two classmates did a music video, kind of like a bullying story. Hopefully, I can get a music video on this channel. I can't think of what to say today. Basically, We used Boys Home News cover of Best of Year because it sounds kind of depressing and all sorts. So I thought to have a listen to that. I thought, I like this. But I haven't really listened to it much, probably like once or twice since doing the music video. And also next month, which is if the bounce is 17 days, obviously in the summer will be 37 days. I will actually check that because I'm not really sure. If you get the app Countdown, it's that. I'll show you the thing. Actually, the Vamps is 16 days, 9 hours, 40 minutes. Five Sauce, it sounds like Feels Love, is actually 36 days, so I was actually a day out. Get the app. No, weirdly, I've spoken up with Elsie Polly thing down. Look, this app's installed. This app's installed. I swear I'm uploading, I'm installing apps in sleep. I swear. I don't want to show you my other apps. I know that sounds weird. I'll put it on that one. Looks like that. I don't know if that works. If I turn down the brightness. I'm sure you know what it looks like. And basically I'm seeing 5 seconds of summer in an amount of time, probably about 36 days, yeah. And basically I'm getting into Castaway and I love 5 seconds of summer. I'm just, you know, I've loved 5 seconds of summer for about 2 years this May, so yeah. And yeah, I actually am getting into that. And at number five, I also, coming back to, I want to say foreign artists, but they speak English, so I don't really know. But number five is Trevor Moran's Let's Roll. I like how it's all, I want to say groovy, but it's not really groovy. It's got a beat to it. Yeah, that's my top five. I'm also getting quite a few comments lately on my video, so if you have a top five favourite songs, comment them down below. I don't know if my friend Steph is doing YouTube anymore. She's having doubts about it. So if you subscribe to her, Snowdrops X, she might change her mind. So go and subscribe to her. And also I'm trying to do a daily vlog. Daily upload. I'm trying to do a daily upload because yesterday I did a haul. Drop my book, but who cares? So I'm trying to upload every day this week to see what happens, and yeah, I will see you. Oh, just as nice and solar comes up. I'll see you tomorrow, probably.